بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله, I'm very blessed to join Islamic Relief family officially in 2014 after a short experience during the Libyan crisis in 2011 in the Libyan-Tunisian border, and also after 3 decades of serving the humanity through the Scout movement, and also after about 4 successful years of leading one of the biggest Tunisian NGOs, humanitarian NGOs. Alhamdulillah, I'm now leading the Islamic Relief office in Lebanon. Lebanon, one of the big challenges, the Lebanon context is very complicated because they have many different religions and different political backgrounds. And the second challenge is the security side. And as you may have, you may know that there are more than 1,400,000 Syrian refugees, and with about 500,000 Palestinian refugees in living in Lebanon since long time. The third challenge that I see that there is a bit lack of coordination between different agencies working in this, in the same area for the same purpose, and also there is a misunderstanding or the lack of understanding for the nature of our work from the governmental bodies and from the leaders there. Our main success story there is, alhamdulillah, Islamic Relief, we built very strong team staff, and especially we involved more than 100 volunteers working with us for different projects we are now implementing. We have good experiences in some areas, like such as in water. Water supply. We provided waters for many villages in Lebanon. We have very successful project for health. We have a mobile clinic which is moving from between 25 shelters for Syrians, refugees in South Lebanon, and we are implementing different projects for orphans and Syrian children in friendly spaces for children. We are trying to provide informal education for Syrian children, because there is a big gap in their education career. So 4 or 5 years without education, so we can imagine in the future how is this gap will influence the Syrian society in the future. We are now very proud to contribute in serving the Palestinian refugees by building a kidney dialysis hospital in Badawi camp, and which will serve the Palestinians so much. For the future, inshallah, we are working to run a long-term development project for the local Lebanese poor families, and also for the refugees. And we are also requested to build the capacity of the local NGOs we are working with, and also the Lebanese youth that we are responsible for. Thanks a lot.